the bar. We spoke with one mother who says the impact of the pandemic quickly became clear among her three kids.
At the time, 2 years ago, my child was actually in pre-K, my youngest. And just to watch how she struggled trying to learn in an e-learning environment.
According to the group, the Mind Trust, 9 of Marion County's 11 school districts saw achievement gaps grow among minority students. New on day-